Hello, hello. We meet again. Om Bhairavaaye Namah. Well, they say that Bhairav is the gateway to Devi. So we start with this.
So there's so much inside this. It's such a mystical world. To enter it, you have to be like in some kind of very deep trance. You cannot enter this in a normal consciousness. So when you read Qurans, you have to get into the tranced out world. And the Qurans help you. The stories they tell you will trance you out so that you start dreaming about them.
Okay,